There's a smile on your radio, on radio like he.
It's the best sound around. It's the best sound in town.
Well, that's not exactly debatable since it's the only sound in town. And speaking of town, how about Frank Sinatra with This Town? 24 after 6. About time to roll out of the rack.
This town is a lonely town. Not the only town like this town. This town is a make you town or a break you town and bring you downtown. This town is a quiet town or a riot town like this town. This town is a love you town and a shove you town and push you. It's a miserable town. It's a nowhere town. And I am leaving this town. You better believe that I'm leaving this town. Man, it will never be uptown. It's bound to be downtown. This town.
Frank Sinatra telling you all about this town. I tell you, around here it might be renamed this country, huh?
Many hits.
The Mod Sound.
Hey, fella, it's a little early in the morning for you.
Okay.
Pleasing you in many ways.
Oh, it's a little early in the morning for that sort of stuff, don't you think? How about taking it easy, huh?
Are you returning to the land of the girl watcher soon? Well, if so, keep in mind that more often than not, girl watching gets more involved than just a spectator sport. When you go out for that expensive night at a stateside club, you don't want to end a beautiful evening doing KP for civilians. So, be prepared. Think ahead. Before departing Vietnam, make arrangements with the Division Finance Office for the extra money you may need. But keep in mind that drawing advance pay will reduce your monthly pay for the next 6 months, or until the entire amount of advance pay has been refunded.
you, Danny. Danny Berard again. Can't get rid of that guy this morning, it seems like. 28 and a half minutes after the hour of 6 is wake-up time, and, well, Henry Mancini, Mr. Lucky. Mr. Lucky, 6:30 is our time right now, and this guy wants to come in and really blow your minds this morning. What say we let him do it, huh? It's awful sneaky sounding music, isn't it? Awful sneaky sounding guy.
The mosquito is probably the smallest foe you will encounter while in Vietnam. He spreads malaria and encephalitis. These diseases can be very dangerous if not treated in the early states of development. Don't wait until you get a disease to start protecting yourself. All the protection you need is available to you. Take your anti-malaria pill weekly. Spray insect repellent on exposed skin surfaces. Sleep under your mosquito net and spray enclosed areas liberally with an aerosol bomb. Make sure that you don't become a casualty of a pesky mosquito.
Well, I don't know. It might be better than becoming a casualty of a pesky VC, huh? Okay, Lisa Minnelli with a pair of them right now.
One of those songs that you hear now and then. You don't know just where and you don't know just when. It's one of those songs that are over and then. It's one of those songs that start going again. Yes, it's just one of those songs that you hear for a while, that come into fashion then go out of style. It's one of those songs that you think you forgot, but it is one of those songs you cannot. It's one of those songs that can make you recall a ride in the springtime, a walk in the fall, a day on the country, a night on the town, the sun coming up or the rain coming down, or else the evening you parted, the morning you met, the love of your life you can never forget. The reason is simple, the memory belongs to one of those wonderful songs. Guitars and all you remember is la 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 la, but later on you recall these all sing. We were young and you gave me your hand. On the first time we went waltzing, ah, the time we spent waltzing was grand. And the candles were all burning, and the chandeliers glittered and shone. On the first time we went waltzing, we were young and no longer alone. And we had all the time, and we had all the time, and we had all the time to take our pleasure. Love is made for leisure time, that's how we measure time. And as we twirled around, as we twirled around, time was swirled around, and now the time is found. As time is rounded, silken web around and bound us tight and everywhere. Time is everywhere. Time is everywhere, in every looking glass, in every space we pass. I see appear the sudden face of time. The sudden face of time. The sudden face of time is everywhere, and time is in the air, and time is here and there. On the next time we went waltzing, and those days of the waltzes had blurred. On the next time we went waltzing, a love song was all that we heard. And the candles burning brightly, and the chandeliers glittered and gleamed. On the next time we went waltzing, we kept time by the dreams that we dreamed. And have we all the time? And have we all the time? And have we all the time to take our pleasure? Love is made for leisure time, that's how we measure time. And as we twirled around, as we twirl around, time will swirl around, and now the time is found. As time is wound, it's silken web around us, bound us tight and everywhere. Time is everywhere. Time is everywhere, in every looking glass, in every space I cast my ear, I see up here the sudden face of time. The sudden face of time. The sudden face of time is everywhere, and time is in the air, and time is here and there. On the last time we went waltzing, when the days of the waltz was at hand. On the last time we went waltzing, all I heard was the blare of the band. And the candles flickered lightly, and the chandelier's glitter was wan. On the last time we went waltzing, then the days of the waltz had all gone. And there is no more time, and there is no more time, and there is no more time to take our pleasure. Love is made for leisure time, that's how we measure time. And as we twirl around, as we twirl around, time will swirl around, and now the time is found. This time is round, it's silken web around us, bound us tight and everywhere. Time is everywhere. Time is everywhere, in every looking glass, in every space I pass my ear, I see up here the sudden face of time. The sudden face of time. The sudden face of time is everywhere, and time is in the air, and time is here and there, and time is everywhere we turn. Everywhere we turn. Everywhere we turn, and every candle's burning, I can see young love is learning. Never put your trust in faith in time. Never trust in time. Never trust in time, we'll call you false, and then one day it holds the tempo of the waltz. You were young and you gave me your hand. On the first time we went waltzing, all the days of the waltzing was grand. And the candles flickered lightly, and the candles flickered lightly.
Yeah, she's really something else, huh? Lisa Minnelli, a pair of them there. First, one of those songs, and then the days of the waltz.
Listen to my radio. They play my favorite songs more often.
It's a music box that never stops, and we love it so. As bright as cherry lollipops.
Happy radio.
The That's right. Happy Radio 1330 on your dial, KLIK. And I'd like to remind you that the 3rd Brigade EM and NCO clubs now have a special Big Red One watch for the members of the Iron Brigade. The wristwatch, manufactured by Seiko, has 17 jewels, is waterproof and anti-magnetic with a Big Red One insignia on the faceplate. The price is $17.50, and there's no need to be concerned if you don't have a ration card authorization for another watch. This special purchase from the 3rd Brigade EM and NCO Club does not require a ration card. So if you need a watch, there you go. Okay, Ramsey Lewis now, and he's going to do a little day tripping. Ramsey Lewis there, Day Tripper, 18 minutes before the hour, 7 o'clock's our time, and I just came to the conclusion that somebody stole my 635 spot, whatever it was. I don't remember what it was, but somebody stole it. It was here. There's nothing but a big blank sheet of paper there now. So I guess we don't read that one anymore, huh? Well, gotta play this, though, like it or not.
For the man who's going places, you have a head start on your future. So the choice is yours. A second term in today's Army represents a chance to get a real foothold on the future. It means getting the kind of specialized training needed for the job that you want. It offers a variety of interesting assignments worldwide, and it provides the opportunity to move ahead fast in a field that you have chosen, calling the shots as a specialist or leader, and earning the respect of your buddies. And you make the choices in education, job, or place of duty. See your brigade career counselor for further information today.
Thanks a lot there, Chuck. Chuck Moody, giving you the advice there, you know, re-up for the Bennies, things like that, 17 minutes before 7, and Tony Bennett, going to tell you all about how to start the day off. The best thing to do is start it off with one of these.
One day we walked along the sand, one day in early.
You know what happened? I don't know exactly how it happened, but I ended up on the wrong cut. Should we try it again? Anyway, this is what you should start the day with.
Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though when there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. If you smile through your fears and sorrow, smile and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun come shining through for you. Light up your face with gladness. Hide every trace of sadness. Although maybe ever so near, that's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile.
Well, after a couple of false starts there and a few other problems, we finally got Tony Bennett out there with that. You remember we played Blow Your Own Horn a while ago? Well, I'm going to take the advice. evening, and I hope you'll join me every Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday night between the hours of 7.05 and 9 p.m. for Club 1330, 2 hours of modern American music with you in mind right here on KLIK. Would you believe I was sound asleep, huh? Sure sounds like it. 12 minutes before the 7 o'clock hour, news from AFBN, and got Herb Alpert and his Tijuana Brass here with El Garbanza. I'll go along with that.
If you don't have anything better to do between 1:05 and 3 o'clock every afternoon, why not join me here in the Country Corner? My name is Jim McDade, and that's completely beside the point, because we play lots of country and western music just for you. So tune in 1:05 Monday through Saturday, okay?
Yeah, okay, sounds like a good idea there. If you want to find out if he's real, well, I don't know what you're going to do, really, because actually he's a figment of my imagination, and unless I send him out to tend the still again today, well, he'll be here. How's that sound, huh? The Supremes now. Off their album, The Supremes, sang Rodgers and Hart, this is Falling in Love with Love. with that. What the heck? That's the Supremes there from their albums. The Supremes sing Rodgers and Hart, Falling in Love with Love. Let's see, 6.5 minutes before 7 o'clock, and if you're an enlisted man desiring to obtain higher goals in life, the time to act is now. The United States Army needs 170 highly qualified enlisted men to fill roles as Army cadets at West Point. Your 4 years at West Point Academy, recognized as one of the nation's outstanding educational institutions, could open new doors in your life. If you're a United States citizen, unmarried, between 17 to 22 years of age, and have successfully completed a college preparatory secondary school, you could qualify. For more information on entrance examinations or other requirements, contact your local Big Red One reenlistment office. Right now, Mr. Lou Rawls. And it's called... Well, don't just sit there, tell them. Okay, fella, I'll give you one more chance. Right now.
What now, my love? Now that you left me, how can I live through another day? Watching all of my dreams turning into ashes, and all of my hopes watching them turn into bits of clay. Yeah. Once I could see, once I could feel. Now I am numb, and I've become unreal. I walk the nights without a goal. I've been stripped of my heart and my love, now that it's all over, I feel the world, I feel it closing in on me. Here come the stars, they're falling down around me, and there's the sky where the sea it should be. Now my love, now there is nothing, only my last goodbye. What now, my love?
There with What Now My Love. Okay. Time right now, 2 minutes before the hour of 7 o'clock on...
K-L-I-K.
Well, you people are getting to where you take your cues right now. That's really amazing, huh? How about that? Let's see if you can do the same thing. Hey, that's really great.
Hi, I'm Barbara, and I want to invite you to listen for the Clara Barton Show each Sunday and Wednesday night from 7:05 until 9. We'll be taking requests and dedications by phone, so join us, won't you?
Yeah, we will definitely do that, without a doubt, let me tell you. I know you can do better than that. Okay, we gotta get on out of here for about 5 minutes of news from AFVN. Be back with more of the sounds from the good listening side of KLIK right afterwards. They'll give us either 5, 10, 15, 20 to 30 minutes, whatever they decide to give us as far as news is concerned. That's what we'll give you. And be back right after with more of the Wake Up Show. That is, if I don't go to sleep during the news. Serving the men of the 1st Infantry Division's Iron Brigade, this is KLIK 1330 on your dial in Lai K, South Vietnam. Stay tuned for more of the Wake Up Show following news from AFVN. The time, 7 a.m.
This is AFVN News on the hour.
Good morning. This is Marine Sergeant Kim Peterson with these reports from major American networks, wire services, and military sources. The White House says it does not know of any official response from North Vietnam to Indonesia's suggestion that preliminary peace talks be held aboard an Indonesian ship in the Gulf of Tonkin. A spokesman for the North Vietnamese embassy in Laos said today the proposal was unacceptable to the Hanoi government. The United States has accepted the proposal. Meanwhile, Secretary of State Rusk suggested today that Hanoi might postpone agreeing on a site for Vietnam talks with the United States if it thinks it can pressure Washington.
This is a radio happening.
You're listening to Radio Lai Ki, South Vietnam.
Here's another great record from the past.
If you want to hear the big hits of the past as well as the present,
this is the place to listen.
The home of the hot hit, Radio Lai Ki. Stay tuned.
The best and best in radio.
It's awful sneaky sound in music, isn't it? Awful sneaky sound in guy. The mosquito is probably the smallest foe you will encounter while in Vietnam. He spreads malaria and encephalitis. These diseases can be very dangerous if not treated in the early stages of development. Don't wait until you get a disease to start protecting yourself. All the protection you need is available to you. Take your anti-malaria pill weekly. Spray insect repellent on exposed skin surfaces. Sleep under your mosquito net and spray enclosed areas liberally with an aerosol bomb. Make sure that you don't become a casualty of a pesky mosquito.
Don't forget to tune in each and every day on Radio Lai K for the best sounds around from 6 in the morning till 12 midnight. 18 hours a day. With the exception of power failures. Thank you.
Having completed its broadcast schedule for today, KLIK now leaves the air. Radio IK operates on a power of 50 watts on an assigned broadcast frequency of 1330 kilocycles by permission of Iron Brigade Commander Colonel Earl C. Acuff. This is Chuck Moody inviting you to join us today at 6 a.m. when once again Radio IK will be on the air with a schedule of information and entertainment. On behalf of Tim Abney, Danny Berard, Jim McDade, Rich Agnes, and myself, we wish you a very pleasant good night and good morning.
From Saigon, this is the American Forces Vietnam Network, presenting Million Dollar Music for the Aquarian Age.
Good morning, Vietnam.
Hey, hi, hello, good morning all over your face. How do you feel? 7:20 now. On the day after Thanksgiving, right? You have some turkey yesterday? I hope you did, as we kick open the doors to the Don Buster right here in the Big VN with Army Specialist Les Howard Jacoby saying, good morning, Vietnam.
A-F-V-N.
And if you haven't written me to play a song for your unit, why don't you do so today, okay? You can write to me, Chris Noel, care of the American Forces Radio and Television Service. The Ventures in the background with Aquarius Let the Sunshine In, which was a big one for the Fifth Dimension.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Army Specialist Bob Lawrence with 5 minutes of news compiled from Commercial and Military News Agency.